Canelo and Chavez. Canelo's going to go up like 9.5 pounds. What do you think of that fight that's supposed to happen to me?
And him and who?
And Chavez Jr. Chavez is like 5 inches taller.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Chavez, yeah.
Chavez Jr.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's going to go down like 4 pounds.
That's a Chavez's son.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Yeah, yeah. I'm going to tell you something, man, about that fight right there. Canelo. I think Canelo is a better boxer than him all the way around. Yeah. I think Canelo can pull that off. I really think he can pull it off, man. I mean, I'm serious, because Canelo is much better boxer, man, than he's getting some of that Mayweather stuff in him too a little bit, so. You know what that's gonna do? Get him in trouble.
So do you think Canelo borrowed from your son a little bit?
Huh?
You think Canelo borrowed a little style from your son? Is that what you were saying?
Well, I'm pretty sure he borrowed some, but because he borrowed some, don't mean that he can keep it. Floyd might want to go back and take that too again. Cause we always here to do something else to make people be amazed. I'm gonna tell you something, man. Canelo is the guy, but he's with his own trainer, so I ain't gonna try to do nothing with that. I'm just saying that Canelo, I can see that Canelo got a lot of things he can do and do well. So I'm not gonna step in and say that he can't do things because he can. But then again, he can't do it to Floyd though. I'm just saying he can't. But I'm just saying he can do some things.
What did you think about Kovalev versus Ward?
Well, they fought already.
Yeah.
To be honest, man, that fight was, it was a close fight. It was a close fight. It was called. I'm gonna be honest that I do like Ward, and I thought the fight was close though.